Latin mass restrictions as precursor to eradication of the mass. Many prophecies from a number of reliable seers have long warned that directives will come from the Vatican which will render the mass itself invalid. Indeed, among the Antichrist's most zealous initiatives will be the eradication of the Holy Sacrifice, for he knows much better than we do the infinite power of the Eucharist. This is precisely why his minions have been working behind the scenes for the last 2 years now to make it difficult for faithful Catholics to attend Mass and receive Communion. But this is only the beginning of what he will do on a more universal and absolute scale once he explicitly assumes power. Now, this is purely speculative. I know of no reliable prophecy specifically saying this, but I suspect that this recent draconian clampdown on the Latin Mass may be the opening act of the efforts we will soon see to render the consecration invalid. To be sure, the Novus Ordo is perfectly valid, and if celebrated correctly, can be perfectly reverent and holy. But it's of course a much more flexible thing, whereas the Latin Mass by nature cannot be modified. Because it admits of no change, and therefore cannot have its words modified in order to render the consecration invalid, it must be simply eradicated by those diabolical forces who wish to nullify the Holy Sacrifice throughout the Church. Once the Latin Mass is gone, a new directive may well come from the Vatican, perhaps in the name of ecumenism or dialogue, requiring that the words, "This is my body," be changed to "This is Christ's body," or "Behold the body of Christ," or something similar. This will render the consecration invalid, but it will be required of all priests, a directive, of course, that should be disobeyed, but sadly will almost universally be obeyed. The past 2 years have trained most Catholics very well in blind, unthinking obedience to tyrannical, unjust directives from men which should not be obeyed because they contradict directives from God. And the Mass will thus be essentially eradicated. I'm not sure what the Antichrist's plan is for the Byzantine liturgies, but I'm sure he's working on something.